lovely mouth, that Anita.
Yes, I see what you mean. Quick. She should have kept her mouth shut.
Horrible woman.
Yes, she's had her kicks. Shocking.
Where's your butler friend?
Oh, he blew a fuse.
What happened? Where's Goldfinger?
Playing his golden harp.
Varga's behind you.
Really?
He must have followed us.
I think he got the point.
He had lots of guts. He's branched off.
If God had wanted man to fly,
he would have given him wings, Mr. Kid.
Well, he certainly left with his tails between his legs.
Where's Kananga?
Well, he always did have an inflated opinion of himself.
Do.
Just been disarming, darling.
Where's Pekish?
Pyramids!
Ah! What a helpful chap. All those feathers and he still can't fly.
Missed, Mr. Bond.
Did I? As you said, such good sport.
Desolated, Mr. Bond.
Heartbroken, Mr. Drax. Allow me. Take a giant step for mankind.
Where's Drax?
Oh, he had to fly.
Play it again, Sam. Had no head for heights.
Monsieur.
There's a fly in his suit.
Does anybody else want to drop out?
What happened?
He got the boot.
Beg your pardon. Forgot to knock. She always did enjoy a good squeeze. Backseat driver. No! fingerprint anything these days.
You wouldn't kill me. You'd miss me.
Yes.
Dive, Bond!
I never miss.
I don't need a goddamn wheelchair.
No?
You do now.
My turn. I win. What do you say to that?
It's a waste of good scotch.
Double-O-7. What took you so long?
Well, I got into some deep water.
What is your occupation?
That's not the sort of thing that looks good on a form.